got caps. I got goods.
I need to talk to you about a missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
I heard you were a synth. Is that true?
You heard what? That's hilarious. I heard Mitch is actually part Gulper, if you believe tall tales. What's it to you? You have a problem with synths?
Quite the opposite. I'm with the railroad. I help them.
Interesting. I got one thing to say. Head to Acadia. Take care, all right?
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless, looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Relax. I'll take care of this.
Sorry. My nerves are a little shot right now. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. You could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who go out in the fog to help a synth. Especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.